20 miles to 15 minute sequence. Now, I want to send up a respect of honor to King Chalice. Because boy, the Western Union office in Kingston must have been very, very busy. Because they played a bag of music, and I have to salute them for that. So now listen, they've got some literature, and they've got some questions. So, my name was Sam, Western Union's happy. But guess what? It seems to me that King Chalice has a bag of money. Because they have the most Francis Dumplings, also what they said. But let me tell you something. I have one question to ask Stoney out of King Chalice. And I'm not going to answer the question now. I'm just going to pose the question. Stoney! On the weekend of Easter 1999, on the Good Friday night, where were you? Where were you on Good Friday night, Stoney? Okay. So, the story I heard that you flew up to New York to monitor the MX Space Odyssey is not true. Okay. Because that's what I heard. That you flew to the Dallas in Brooklyn to monitor the MX Space Odyssey so you can study the numbers. That's our business.
But in the story, I am not knowing you, right? These little charm boys are not having respect on your parents. They are not because it's the best of them.
Rock and roll, they gone and throw them down. Whoa.